There he goes. He's got the throttle into it. Smoke is belching. He's heading towards this side of the track. He's doing the zigzag pattern that he is known for. Tires have got a good bite. Oh, there's the wheel spin. Oh, just through that one. There's the sled moving up, up and over the dirt. Tires spin. Working well. The front end's coming up on the track to the last one. Backing off the throttle. A little bit of distance to our. He's still moving ahead slowly. He goes into the fastest part. The easy big in. And he's got a lead. Still moving forward. Still moving. Oh, there's the foot right there. There it is. There. Colin Woodley, 99 feet, 4 inches.